Hello there, this is your furry pal Grover. Yes, and today we are going to talk about the number two. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to get some friends here to help me. Okay, everybody, come on in.
Hey, Grover, baby. How you doing, Grover?
Just fine. Okay, line up. Here we go. Now, we are going to count to two when I say go. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. One, two, three, go.
One, two.
Yes, and? Go ahead.
What do you mean, yes, and? We counted one, two. See, that's all there is. Two comes after, right after one. One, two. That's it. We just did that.
That's the whole ball game?
That's the whole thing.
That's the whole bowl of fruit?
Yep.
That's the whole salad? That's it?
That's the entire everything.
That's all she wrote?
Mm-hmm.
That is dull.
Yep.
Let me see.
Say that again.
I'll tell you what. We shall regroup and make the next part very exciting. Just hang in there, will you? Oh, brother. Which way? Oh. Well, hello again. Here we are, all ready to talk about your favorite number, and my favorite number, and everybody's favorite number, the number two. Now, I am going to ask some friends why they think the number two is their favorite number.
Grover, baby! How are you?
Fine.
Good.
Behold! A casual friend. Kermit. Kermit.
Yes, what?
Tell me, why is number two your favorite number, Kermit?
Number two is not my favorite number, Grover. I kind of like nine. Sometimes
who
13.
Asked you?
You did. You just asked me, what's
I'm
my favorite number?
I'm trying to push the number two. You're not helping me.
I can't help you, Grover.
Let me see. Oh, look. Look who we have here. We have my favorite friend, the Count. Count!
Yes.
Will you tell everybody why your favorite number is the number two?
Two?
Number two.
Two?
Mm-hmm.
But that's not my favorite number. My favorite number is 34,969. No, wait, that used to be my favorite number. Now my favorite number is 11,827,000,000.
All right, cool it! All right. Number two must be somebody's favorite number. Sully! Oh, Sully, my good, close, personal friend. Yes, sir. Sully, tell us, why do you think number two is your favorite number? Is it? Is indeed the number two not the most beautiful number in the world?
Too bad, Grover. Good try. Nice
come
effort.
Back when you get higher.
Tell you what, will you just return in a few minutes? I will try and get a visual aid next time to make this much more exciting. Thanks a lot, guys! Thanks a lot! Thanks a heap! And there you see it. Welcome back to the wonderful last chapter of the number two!
Ta-da!
Did I not promise you an exciting visual demonstration of the number two?
Mm-hmm.
And there you have it. The number two in all its glory. Let us hear it for the wonderful number two!
Yay!
Hey, smashing demonstration, Grover.
Did you ever have one of those days?